We are, it's 2:09. That means we have less than 4 hours to go. Three-fourths of this thing is in the bank. It's 78 degrees out here, so we're just moving along at a smart pace, staying on top of our hydration. Marathon maniacs at the variety of us out here on the course today. Scott has now passed his record for time on his feet. Right, Scott?
Woo-hoo!
Time on the move, on the feet.
Over 8 hours, baby.
I tried to do a live a couple times, but it seems to be having some issues, so I'm just going to shoot this video and post that. Peace out.